The Chihuahuas were rescued from an abandoned home in Tennessee last month. As a result of the extreme conditions, all of the dogs came with many medical conditions, which have now been treated. Seven of the dogs were relocated and ended up at the Lexington Humane Society. These loving dogs are now ready for adoption and are looking for forever homes. For more information about the dogs or adoption questions, head to our website, fox56news.com.